Only on WISN 12 News, a local man is making it easier for kids to snack better.
He's doing it on his own dime and time. WISN 12 News reporter Hillary Mintz tells us how and where he's selling his healthy snack option.
Jeff Osborne is restocking his vending machine in West Allis Central High School. He owns these healthy vending machines and has them in 5 local schools, a health club, and the Children's Hospital Corporate Center. But he's not your typical vending supplier, and this isn't his full-time job. In fact, Dr. Osborne is in between appointments. He's able to check when inventory's low on his smartphone app.
Just basically, I could be at home and look up and see if it's low.
Then he and his wife make the rounds restocking, sometimes every other day. The doctor has 3 kids of his own, but says he actually got the idea to encourage healthy eating habits at a young age from his practice as a podiatrist.
Every day I see a lot of patients more and more suffering from hypertension, obesity, and diabetes. And this is something that's just a chronic disease that's actually preventable.
He then came across Human Healthy Vending, a California company, and he was all in. He bought 11 machines and the products, which are all low-calorie, low in saturated and trans fat, even gluten-free. Rather than your standard vending fare, he sells items like natural pop chips, protein, and granola bars.
Dr. Osborne isn't willing to put his healthy vending machines just anywhere. He says schools or businesses have to be on the same page with him and share his commitment to health.
In between classes, students were quick to insert the cash. Brandon Purse and Mary Martin say they're glad to have the option to snack smart.
I really like the trail mix and the pretzels.
Yeah, I use them every once in a while to get a protein bar because I like eating healthy, so I usually go to this vending machine.
A hallway fixture, Dr. Osborne, and students hope is here to stay. In West Allis, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
Each school has an individual contract with the doctor and his vending machines. He also plans to expand to more schools next year.